Hi, Bob here to talk about gross domestic product. Yes, I said gross. But I bet you know that also means the total amount. So the GDP is a measure intended to quantify a country's total economic performance, usually measured over the period of a year. The level of growth or decline of the GDP provides a snapshot of the economy because the GDP calculates the total expenditures on goods and services produced in the country. That includes the income generated by the goods and services, investments made, and even government spending. Currently, the GDP is one of the more commonly cited economic indicators. Bob says bye.